walking through the elementary school towards the high school. And here's the cafeteria. There's the back side of the high school, which is now a middle school, I think.